Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how you can stake your FET tokens and also earn free ATMX tokens via the Phoenix program. ATMX token rewards will run from April the 13th to July 13th, 2021. The Metalex reward drops are also still continuing and will do so until May 19th, 2021. You can enroll in both ATMX and Metalex rewards at the same time, and there is no unlock period for either, which means that you can withdraw your Metalex and ATMX at any time, but it would make most sense to let it accumulate for the full duration of the program and then take it all out at the end. In total, there will be 750,000 ATMX tokens shared between all FET stakers over a 90-day period. This means that every day, 8,333.33 ATMX tokens will be awarded out. Now, to work out your share, you need to know two things. One, the total number of FET staked by all stakers combined. And two, your personal staked amount. You can see the total FET staked by visiting the contract on Etherscan, link in the description. Here we can see it is currently around 160 million staked FET. So to calculate how much ATMX you will receive, first divide 8,333.33 by the total amount of FET staked, so here 160 million. This tells us how much ATMX will be awarded for every single FET staked. Then multiply this figure by the amount of FET you have staked, so for example, 10,000 FET. This means for staking 10,000 FET, you would get just over half an ATMX token per day. So over the full program period of 90 days, you would earn approximately 46 ATMX tokens. Remember, this is just an estimate based on the current total FET staked. Before we start, a quick disclaimer. This staking requires Ethereum gas fees to make transactions. We are not in control of gas fees. That is determined by the Ethereum network. As there are several transactions involved in this process, you should ensure you have enough ETH to cover them all before starting. It is advisable to wait for off-peak hours on the Ethereum network, as doing this can drastically reduce the fees you'll need to pay. There are a number of sites where you can see a heat map of when it is cheapest to do the transactions. I am using the Covan network to show you this tutorial, so the ETH fees for me will appear much lower than they are on the Ethereum mainnet, which is what you will be using. And finally, I should mention that we will eventually be moving away from Ethereum staking completely, with future staking programs being on our mainnet version 2.0. This has already launched, but you can currently only stake on there through the use of a Ledger Nano hardware wallet. There are also no Metalex or ATMX rewards on there, but you can expect to see other rewards there in the future. See the link in the description for more information on this. Now, the actual walkthrough. Firstly, you need to ensure you have a MetaMask account. There are many guides already on how to set this up, so for this walkthrough, I will assume you already have one. In your MetaMask account, you will need both FET and some ETH for the gas fees. To start, head over to the Fetch.ai website and click Stake. There is also a link at the end of this video. Again, one thing to note here is I'm using the Covan test network to show you this, but you will want to select the Ethereum mainnet. So ensure in MetaMask you have the Ethereum mainnet selected. You'll be asked to sign in with an account. And once inside, you can always switch accounts up here. On the left, you can see your total FET. These other numbers will become clearer later. To be able to stake your tokens, you first need to send them to the staking contract. This page is the only place you can do this. To move your tokens from MetaMask into the contract, click Top Up. Enter an amount. Here, I will add 10,000 FET. Then click Submit. And accept the transactions. Again, remember the amount you see will be much higher and depend on how busy the Ethereum network is. The UI will take a few moments to update, so be patient and don't click refresh. You can now see I have the 10,000 FET in the contract, and the left-hand totals are updated. However, this is not yet staked. To stake these tokens, I must then click the Stake button. Then again, enter the amount. You don't have to enter them all, but you will not earn on any tokens left in the unstaked section. Then click Submit and accept the transactions. The UI will again take a moment to update. Now you can see you have these tokens staked, as well as your current rewards and reward rate. Currently, the reward rate is 10% per annum. Now, to earn ATMX, you will need to enroll by clicking on this tab in the Phoenix program section, and then clicking Enroll. You will not earn ATMX unless you do this. If later you stake more FET and wish to gain atomics based on the new amount, you will need to come back here and click the button again when it will say claim and sync. Before you remove any of your stake, you must first claim your atomics tokens by clicking here. If you do not do this, you risk not receiving your atomics tokens. The exact same steps apply to claiming Metalex, only you select the Metalex tab and enroll there. To unstake your tokens and return them to your MetaMask wallet, we will essentially do this procedure in reverse. So I start by clicking remove, then enter an amount I wish to remove and click submit. Once removed, these tokens will enter a lockup period, and you can see they are added to your locked balance. Currently, the lockup period is approximately 21 days, but this is just an estimate as it is actually based on block height. After these 21 days have passed, you can click withdraw to return them to your linked MetaMask account. Remember, Metalex rewards will end on the 19th of May 2021, and Atomics rewards will end on the 13th of July 2021. Hopefully you found that helpful. If you have any issues and require troubleshooting support, drop us a question in our Telegram or Discord channels. You can find all the links in the descriptions, including our social channels and contact info in case you need to reach out to us.